Stanford University.
Computer security is an absolutely fascinating field. It's a lot of fun to work on, and it's a problem that's only getting worse as time goes by because more of our data is available online. And more importantly, because more of our data is available online, it's becoming easier to monetize computer security breaches. And again, as a result, computer security is becoming more and more important. Some of the areas we look at are things like, how do we verify that software does what it's supposed to do? That it can't be attacked, can't be taken over, can't be abused. How do we isolate software so that if one component of a computer system gets infected, it can't affect other parts of the computer system? My area deals with encryption, which is basically how do we make encryption easier to use and therefore make it easier to protect information when it's stored in a computer system. One thing that we definitely need to do, for example, is move away from passwords and try to use second factor authentication more often. We also need to move away from credit card numbers, which are very easy to steal, and move away to technology, often called chip and PIN, which makes credit card numbers more secure and harder to steal by breaking into websites that store those credit card numbers. There's this feeling out there that there's this tension between utility and privacy. And what our research tries to do is show that actually we can resolve this tension by proper use of encryption. So, for example, when you upload your data to the cloud, obviously the cloud gets to see what data you uploaded, and so there's a strong desire to encrypt the data before you upload it to the cloud. The problem is once you load encrypted data to the cloud, now you lose a lot of utility. For example, you can't search the data in the cloud anymore because the cloud doesn't get to see your data. So this question of how do we search data on data that's been encrypted is a fantastic research problem, and over the years we've developed many tools. Although the computer security problem is becoming more and more important to our lives, there is technology that's being developed that's going to make computer security better and make it harder for attackers to compromise software systems.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.